She ain't moved a muscle since I found her, and that's better than 3 hours now. Lord only knows how long she was like that before I got here.
She's breathing okay. You didn't think maybe you should get her to a doctor?
Yep. No medicine doctor's gonna do her a speck of good, son. She's witched.
How do you know?
This child didn't have no sense. I seen her fighting with Cora Fisher day 4 yesterday. And everybody knows that Cora's a witch.
That be the same Cora Fisher lived up on Turkey Creek? I knew her a few years back. She weren't a witch then.
Lord have mercy.
Can't be.
Tom Farrell?
Yeah, I ain't dead yet.
You know something about this?
I was just passing by, heard voices. Thought I'd duck in and say hello. I found this on the doorstep.
Witch ball? No, I've heard of these.
Yeah, that's what caused the bruise there.
Where can I find this Cora Fisher?
She's where she's always been.
I'll show you. Been a long time, but I guess I still know the way. You burn that witch ball, and you take the girl's clothes off and boil them, calling out Cora Fisher's name. If you've done this, then that'll bust a spell.
Thanks, Tom.
You be careful up there.
First, I should stop and see my mom.
She's dead, Tom.
Long time ago. Her brother came to fetch her, took her back east someplace, where her people are from.
Oh, what about my pa?
Ah, hell, Tom, we never did see much of him, and not once since you left.
Guess you finally drunk yourself to death back in the woods.
He weren't never much good.
I guess that's true.
So, I guess you're from around here.
Yeah, been gone for 20 years. Figured it was time to come back and see to some things. What brings you this way?
Nothing really. I finished up some stuff down south and thought I'd just wander around for a while.
You looking for trouble?
Not really.
I heard of you, you know. Recognized you right off.
Oh, yeah?
Saw a picture of you in Life magazine some years back. You were a cute little fella. Like a little monkey. I guess you're all grown up now, though. Heard you scrapped with vampires and such?
A couple times.
All right. Where are you from, if you don't mind me asking?
That's okay. Back in 44, some guys found me in an old church in England.
England? Don't that beat all. I've been some places, but I'd never been there. And in a church, you say? That's fine. Everybody knows the devil can't set foot in a church.
You know I'm not...
The devil? I've seen him. He don't look nothing like you. Here's Cora's place.
Cora! It's Tom Farrell. Come on out. Cora, I want to talk to you.
I guess maybe she ain't home. Can't hurt to look around.
You knew her?
When we were kids. You always seemed okay to me. I don't wanna... Oh.
More witch balls.
Yeah. And look at this. Nah, girl, what did you do? Something else? You don't scare me. I know what...
Tom.
He's waiting.
What do you make of this?
Her skin. We'll wait till she comes back for it.
What have you got there?
Her demon familiar.
I hate those. Sounds pretty mad.
She's got it corked in there pretty good. Maybe she was starving it.
You said you saw the devil?
20 years ago. About a mile from this spot. I wasn't more than 15, but no more sense than a sack full of nails. Her name was Effie Kolb. I knew right off she was nothing but trouble, but, well, I was 15. She sure taught me some things. Effie was a witch, and she got me all turned around, got me thinking, maybe I should be a witch, too. All that talk about having power over other folk. I don't know. She made it sound pretty good. So one day, I found me a squashed black cat. While my ma was out, I boiled it. So it went all to pieces.
In the name of Beelzebub.
Then I took that mess down to the creek to wash out the bones.
The archangel of hell. I pledge to be loyal to the devil the rest of my life.
Effie told
days,
me whatever bone I was holding when the devil showed up.
God again, and never to.
That'd be my lucky bone. Now, I was expecting that old devil to look something like you. No offense.
None taken.
But you didn't look nothing like you. In fact, I knew him right off. Not that I'd ever seen him, but I'd heard tales of him all my life. Miser Witkins. That's what some of the old folks called him. Most just called him the Crooked Man. They say he's got a big house back up there in the hurricane, that he was one of the first white men to come up into these mountains hundreds of years ago. He was behind half the trouble between the whites and the Indians, and that he was with the British in the Revolution, played both sides in the war between the states. Folks always said that he was only good for two things. causing trouble, making money from it. And that's what got him hanged in the end. But that chief devil in hell sent him back. Towards souls now, instead of gold. Let me tell you, one look at him scared all the bad thoughts right out of me. I lit out for home, swearing all the way to be good again. For some reason, never let go of that lucky bone. And what do you think I found waiting on my front step? Some say it was just a toad. But I knew he'd sent it. It was my demon. He'd sent it to me to help me do evil. So I just kept running. Didn't say goodbye to my ma and pa. Just hightailed it out of these mountains and hopped the first train I saw. I didn't care where I was going. Eventually ended up in the army. They sent me to the Pacific. Got through that without a scrape. Because of this damn thing. It's got power in it, but I never used it. Never wished harm on anybody. Not even those Japanese fellas. Think maybe that means I ain't really a witch?
I don't know.
After the war, I just bummed around. Hell, I guess I ain't never been anything but a bum.
Shh. You hear something?
Cora, what are you doing?
Tom? Tom Farrell? What do you want?
What happened to you, girl? You were always good. You were fixing to marry Nate Southby.
I did, but he died. And all our babies died. It was too much for me, Tom. I took up with some of those women from back of the mountain. And how'd it come to this? Skin changing and worse. Oh, Tom, it's just too...
You hush now, Cara Fisher.
Damn.
Oh, no use whipping and wailing. You know you're bought and paid for. Hello, Tommy.
That's her. Effie Kolb. She don't look a minute older since the last time I saw her.
Please.
Kara, come along with me now. He might want to have some words with you.
You leave her alone, witch.
No.
You really want to get messed up in this, Tommy? He knows you've come back. He's waiting for you.
What about me?
You? Mister is not a tiny bit afraid of you. And Tommy, I near forgot. He sent me to give you a present. Afraid it don't look like much. I've been riding him pretty hard every night since you left.
Oh, crap.
Guess he's pretty new around.
Tommy?
No.
okay?
Come on! Come...
Oh, Tom, that's your paw. I swear I didn't know nothing about this.
I guess he didn't drink himself to death after all.
Tommy, that you, boy? You come home. You come.
He's dead. She done this 'cause of me. Cora, you know if Reverend Watts is still up there?
That's back up in the hurricane, Tom. You can't be thinking of going up there. He's up there, waiting for you.
I guess that's true. Guess that's why I came back after all these years, to have it out with that devil. Not before I get this old man buried in church ground. You got maybe a clean sheet I can wrap him in?
I'll get something.
How about you, friend? Wanna come along?
I wouldn't miss it.
I'd be happy for the company. Cora, you're coming along too.
What?
I came by my trouble by being plain stupid. But that girl had bad luck and came into this business through it. And it ain't fair she should burn for it.
So we'll make that bastard let her go.
It's too late for me. He's gonna have me. I can do right by her and my pa. I guess I will have done something.
You want me to carry him for a while?
No, I got him.
You sure?
Yeah. Figure this here is my burden to carry. Like that fella in that old story. The one that had all his sins tied up on his back, and he had to carry them. It's my penance, I guess. For all the foolishness of my youth. I guess you've got your own burden to carry.
I guess.
You don't feel it yet.
Guess not.
You will.
Yeah, one of these days that thing you're carrying is gonna make these troubles of mine look like a tin full of pennies.
Tom? I can't go no further.
What's wrong?
It's the mines.
The mines.
Coal mines. The mountains around here are snake full of tunnels.
And they're down in there. I hear them.
They?
Look at this fella here. You think he can't handle any trouble they cook up?
No. Not the ones down there.
The Melungeon witches.
The who?
Melungeons. Supposed to be descended from the settlers who disappeared at Roanoke Island. Got mixed up with the Croatian Indians. There's all kinds of crazy stories about them. They're supposed to be a special kind of evil.
It's true.
They were never around here much. Not till the big cave-in of O2. My pa used to tell me about it. 100 men got trapped down there. For a day and a night, the air was full of Melungeons. Flying up here and down that mine. Pa says there was some screaming down there for a while. Then nothing. You figured those witches went down there to eat those fellas.
I hate that kind of crap.
And you never heard tell of any of those witches coming back up out of there again.
know my name.
Cora, those witches haven't got any power over you. And no power at all till after dark.
What the hell?
Please.
Well, I don't get it. It shouldn't be past noon.
Maybe I messed up coming this way. We're in the hurricane now. We're on the devil's time.
Please.
It's just this way's the shortest to that church, and I...
We'll be all right.
Cora Fisher!
Cora!
Come on.
Oh, Tom, run. Get out of here. I'm done for.
You'll be all right. I know you never meant to do any bad stuff and never... Cora, you gotta...
Cora Fisher.
Hey.
Cora! In the church, you say? That's fine. Everybody knows the devil can't set foot in a church.
You don't really believe that. Do you?
Cora.
Yeah. Jeez.
I tried not to do it, but I think maybe I used my lucky bone to get us out of there.
I'm sure it'll be okay.
No, it won't.
That's right, Tommy. He gave you that power and you finally used it. If he didn't own you before, he sure as hell owns you now!
Shut up. I kinda wish I'd taken a shot at her back when she was sitting on that horse. Oh, sorry. I mean, your dad. As far as that church.
Not far now.
Hello?
Is that you, Tom Farrell?
How did you know I was coming?
She told me.
She?
Who?
This girl here. She come in a couple minutes before you fellas. Bold as brass. He was surprised, her being a witch. You don't see her? Well, I guess maybe she's a ghost.
Is it Cora Fisher?
Course it is.
There you go. You couldn't save her life back there in the mines, but you must have done something. She wouldn't be here otherwise.
You don't think it's that she hates me?
devil might have got her body, but he didn't get her soul. Lord be praised for his little mercies. I know what you come for, and we'll get your paw buried right and proper. Don't you worry on that. But we'll hold off doing it till morning.
Good idea.
What's out there?
Lots of witches around these parts. Always have been. It used to be more regular folks. Nowadays, mostly just the witches. They come nose around here most nights, but this is consecrated ground. They can't touch it. Their magic don't work here day or night.
I brung this on myself. I took up with that girl out there when I was a kid. I knew it was a sin, but I'd done it anyway. She got me all mixed up in witchcraft.
You were a fool, Tom, and I guess it's right you suffer for it. But the Lord knows you got yourself straightened out. You'll be fine.
I won't. Because of me, my pa's dead. And Cora. I try not to use the power in my lucky cat bone, but I'm pretty sure I did back there at the mines. It means I'm as bad as them.
You cut that out. That's Effie Cole out there. I knew her since she was little, and she weren't never any good. You're nothing like them.
I am. I'm a witch.
All right, it's about time I...
Hold on there, son.
Hey.
Let him go, old man. I ain't afraid of him, and I sure as hell ain't afraid of you.
The crooked man.
You got Tom Farrell in there, and that boy owes me something. And I'm come to collect. Come on now, Tom, you and me had a deal. You wanted that witch power, and you had it all these years. Sure, you hardly ever used it, at least not any way I'd like, but you still gotta pay for it. Fair's fair, Tom. Now you come on out.
I'm done for.
A miser he was in life, and that's all he is still. Don't you listen to him.
Tom. I'm waiting.
You get out of here, devil. Whatever mistakes this boy's made, he's come home to the Lord now.
Ha! How long are you gonna hide in there, Tom? You're mine. I will wear you out. I will heap it on you, son, 100 times worse than what your daddy got.
Don't listen to him.
But he's got me. Fair's fair. I used that cat bone.
At the mines. That was magic got you out of there.
I'm a witch.
Don't! That's the devil's trick to make you lose hope.
Tommy!
That's it. Hey!
Oh!
Son of a...
Hold on.
Come on, Tom. I got other places to be tonight.
Enough! Jeremiah Wickens, you want this boy, you come up here and fetch him yourself.
Better be careful, priest.
You don't scare me none. Fetch him or clear out back to hell.
Now both you and me know he's mine, and that's fair. But I'll tell you what I'll do. Just to speed things along, I'll buy him from you. Can't help but notice the sad state of that old church. It's a shame. She looks like she might just fall down any time.
Yikes.
How much you figured it cost to fix her up? Ah, hell, there's enough there for a whole new church. Statues and bells and silver candlesticks, all that.
You can't buy me, devil.
Is that true?
The Lord is my shepherd. I shall not want.
Maybe you're just too old to enjoy real money. Maybe if we shaved off 10 years, or 20. And we'll fix up those eyes of yours.
No, sir. I come fairly by my years and all my afflictions. I don't want nothing else.
He's a tough old nut, I'll give him that.
Abby Reily, you poisoned 2 husbands. How'd you get planted in a churchyard?
Abigail Reily, you were a pretty little thing.
Crap!
And priest, didn't you always have a weakness for the pretty girls?
No.
Kiss me.
No.
That's Abel Jacobs who beat his wife. And Nate Green who stole from the government. Callie Hicks.
Kiss me. Ah!
Manly Langrish.
Kiss that.
Flora Sue Baker. Gus Baker.
Drunk.
Lying.
Cheat.
Josie Wall. Ada Calder.
Tom, how long do you want to keep up this foolishness? What if I was to let you walk out of there? What if I let you keep that little soul of yours a few more years? What's one more or less to me? You just bring me out that lucky cat bone of yours. You never really wanted it. You want to be rid of it? Just give it back.
Lord, take my eyes away. I don't want to see no more of this.
What do you say? Tom, I'm starting to lose my patience with you, boy. What about you? Whatever old Tom may or may not be, we know what you are. What did he say? Devil can't set foot in a church? Maybe not the run-of-the-mill sort, but a special one. One meant for special, great, earth-shaking things. You know.
Shut up.
Come on, be a sport, reach over there and snap Tom's neck for me. Fetch me that lucky bone of his and come on out of there. We'll have a good old time.
Yeah, he's not after your soul, he's after that bone. That little bit of power they gave to him in hell, he can't stand to be part of it with a nickel's worth. You're not using that thing for mischief, it's driving you crazy. It's like you're stealing from him.
I never meant to.
You just had it here. I'm all fired up. I'm gonna crack it. I'm gonna bust that evil wide open.
I think I can.
I'm gonna squeeze it.
and I'm gonna squeeze the Holy Spirit into this thing.
I feel it.
Now give me that shovel.
What?
His rod and his staff, they comfort me. Now here, you take this. You know what to do.
Why him? Shouldn't it be me that...
The worst of your troubles behind you, son. That fella's got a hard road ahead of him and no end of trouble. Let him get some licks in while he can.
Something.
Rest in peace, old man. Sorry I wasn't there for you.
Life's rough, son. Rougher for some than others. You just do the best you can. I guess I know where you fellas are headed.
Crooked man wants that bone back. Guess I'll give it to him.
You already beat him.
Gotta make sure they won't come back and help you clean up all this. Maybe we can put up a marker here for Cora Fisher.
I bet she liked that. Be careful up there.
Thanks, Reverend. We'll be back.
As far back as anybody can remember, this part of the mountain's been called the Hurricane. Never heard why. Indians say it's always been bad. Say there's ghosts and critters up here older than the flood.
I can believe it. Well, I guess this is the place.
There's nothing natural about a place like that being way back in here.
You want. You've come for my gold, but you can't have it. It's mine.
Jeez. That's kind of pathetic. I almost feel sorry for him.
I don't. You want this, you old bastard?
No.
Thinking about that gold, though. I'm thinking those were all the souls he'd got hold of over the years. And if they were souls, what happened to them? Did I just set them free? Or did he take them with him back to hell?
I don't know.
He was stuck around a while. Right? Help with the church, then maybe we could...
You hear something? Is that who I think it is?
Please.
F.E. Kolb. Turn old at last. And here I've been carrying this thing all this time. So
I could give it back to you, I guess.
Please tell me. Don't.
Not a very Christian thing to do.
I like her better this way.
Wonder where I can get me some paint.